So today, or yesterday, it was Adam. It was President Trump Schiff was targeting. Then it was Rudy Giuliani. Then it was Devin Nunes, a fellow member of the House. Then it was Jay Sekulow. Then it was two lawyers who appear on TV defending the president, exercising their First Amendment rights, Victoria and Joe. John Solomon, an independent journalist. And these are only the subpoenas we know about. What other subpoenas did they issue? Did they take my phone records? I don't know.